You're conservative. On business, at least.
Well, no, just about everything. I mean, it's just like, it just makes sense. You know what I mean? That's the problem we have nowadays, no common sense. And like, the reason why I'm here at CPAC, I'm getting up there speaking, I'm saying like, there's a thousand and one things that need to be changed with government and society and everything else, but nothing's gonna get changed until we start educating the kids. I mean, every kid comes out of high school, thinks that a corporation's a bad thing, they think capitalism is a bad thing, and you ask them why, they go, I don't know, that's just what everyone tells me to think, is capitalism is a bad thing.
Want to see more? Sign up for LevinTV.